Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Hedon Bloodrite today. Yes, somebody did suggest that I come back because I missed a door. And it looks like it's around here. Music is so fucking good. No, that's the gold door. Seriously, I just saw it a second ago on the map. And this music totally reminds me of Deus Ex. I think I've said that before. Alright, so we've got to get, like, through here, onto the other side. I don't know. Okay, we got this one. I don't think we've been in here. Oh, that's dudes. Yeah, how'd that work out for y'all? I don't see you back there, shitlord. I do like the grenades. Alright. Jesus. There's so much bullshit. Some healing. I like that when you drink the healing potions, she drops the flasks. I dig it. Knives. Where? Coming from in here, maybe? Oh, yeah, I see you back there. Dude, you are in, like, the worst place to be if you're somebody that doesn't want to get exploded. Oh, I think I just killed one of the rodents! You son of a bitch. Merry Christmas. Oh, get it! Why can't I get it? Gib. Seriously? Ow. Why won't you let me get up there? I can get up here. Why can I not get up there? Do I have to jank this? Do we seriously? Wow. That seems a little silly to me, but okay. Oh, maybe we didn't kill the rodent. Can I just run? I can. Okay. It looks like there's some documents in here, perhaps? Ooh. A body gem quest item. Alright. Judging by the poor grandma, the journal must have belonged to one of the servants. The last entry seems important. Today, Bodymaster gave me room gem key to keep safe. Told me that others will look for it and I keep it hidden. Alright. I hear zombie moaning. Like... Ow! Fucking Jesus. All right. I love the flamethrower so much. Or spikes. I gotta start using the rifle some more though, I think. It's quite effective. Oh, okay, I know where we are. Lever, I assume that opens gates outside. Shit. Okay, so the zombie moaning is actually the mages, by the look of things. Alright. Again, like, the environmental objects in this game are just so good. Oh! Okay. Alright. People outside are not friends. Hit the lever. Open some gates, maybe. Can we shoot them? Oh, I dare say we can. The spell effects from them remind me of, like, Might and Magic 6. Like, Mind Blast or something. Alright. There's more dudes out there, but I'll be asked if I'm gonna go get them. This... Here's this anything? Minimap giving away secrets. I love it. Oh, this is like that... Wow! all the way back to the entrance of this, like, tomb. Holy shit, alright. I mean, I'll take the healing, I'm thankful for that. So that's probably just as a quick way to round out, because we hit that lever, yeah, to get to this. Neat. I like it. Just a little bit of fuego for the masses there. Sharing the... See somebody up there? No. Just sharing the love a little bit, you know. Oh, nice warm embrace. Oh, anything? Oh! Ooh, what do we got? Aside from probable drowning death. And me realizing I haven't saved. Aha! Some delicious fungi and some power shards and a quick save just for safety's sake. Alright. Little glowy fishes. And this leading us to... I have no idea. I mean, this is obviously in that crypt. I don't remember this. I don't think. Maybe I do. I've obviously been here. Okay, yeah, I know where we are. We're on, I think, the other side of the fireball trap. Yeah, because the fireball trap's right there. Okay, alright, sure. There was a reason I wanted to come back here. And then I said fuck it because I got frustrated with the fireball trap. I don't know what it was. I thought maybe it was like thorns or something we could burn, but more realistically it might be this. Or not. This. The door won't budge. So I wonder if that's something that we, like, need a quest item for, or if it's just a locked door. Okay, we can't actually use this gem. Like, some of the item sprites in this game, like this gem in particular, they remind me of, like, Daggerfall item sprites for inventory stuff. Which, that's not necessarily a bad thing. Yeah, I know I totally came in here. I thought I'd even run through this, but apparently I didn't check the back. Although if I were running, I would have probably run right over this and not even realized it was there. So, video games. All right, let's get out of here. Yeah, the underwater navigation feels different in this. I don't know if it's actually changed or if my recollection is just off. Yeah, it doesn't feel as controllable as the last game. This is a withered vine key, and it's probably a potion shop then, and alchemists. Yeah, there's so many areas that I just, like, we just haven't come this way. God damn, like, it makes me feel like there's just a shitload of things for me to miss in this game. And, like, we're finding all these quest items and stuff, and I don't know if they're all necessary, even. Is this, like, explosive? I'm going to say that that's a yes. Okay. We're learning. Oh, some victims here. As much as they are. And here eating whatever their pack animals probably were. Alright. More fungus, and this just loops around. I have no idea. Oh, okay, I know where we are. This is that barn. Yeah. Okay. Disappointed this isn't opened yet. Okay. Well, skybox is pretty interesting. Is it like... Are we in like a giant cave, maybe? I have no idea. I also just noticed that we're only like halfway through with this level based on item count, monster count, and secret count. That's cool. Like I think I said early on, this is supposed to be about 10 hours long, 12 hours long. And I remember the last one took us a good while. Oh, that's interesting. Can I do anything with this? Five unholy seals, alright. So they're pulling a damn hex and you must fucking purge three more levers in five more areas and... Ugh. Chapel of the Worldly Trinity, built by Master Emmerich for the Isidor family, Annum 989. Okay. We got like a wall of like souls or something here. It stings your mind painfully. Also, there's fucking wizards in there. And no, I haven't forgotten about the basement of that place we were in earlier. Ah, shit! I'm just, as per protocol, getting hellishly distracted. The kick on this shotgun is absurd, by the way. It is, like, so hard to stay on target with it. Alright. Thing feels good to use, though, I'll say that. Okay, so we have this, but is there anything else? Not looking like it. Alright. What is through the crack in the wall? Central corpses. Do I have to explode it? I'm gonna save before I do this just in case it doesn't work. Did not work. Reloading. I'm gonna save my crushbow ammo. We might need like a pick? Actually, wait a minute, I have a sledgehammer. No? Oh, no, there we go. I just had to equip it. Okay. Ah, fucking bats. Another crushbow. Certainly not complaining. Get out of here, bat. Alright, where am I? No idea. These maps are just... These maps are just huge! Which, I mean, I think that was something that I remember commenting on pretty extensively in the first game. It's just, it's weird playing a Doom game with maps this open. Like, I shouldn't say open, open-ended maybe? Like, a lot of the map design in this reminds me of the map design in, like, build engine games, like Duke 3D, where the areas, like, there was, like, the way you're supposed to go to complete the level, and then there's just all this other shit for you to fuck about with. And it's great. Can you, like, light these fart clouds on fire or something? Ow. He says as he decides to take, like, some chain gun fire from these fucking things. Like a bat. I was doing good on health, too, son of a bitch. Harder difficulties, don't fool around, which I like. Just checking for secrets. Although I suppose we just came out of one, but... No password, no entry. Annoyed mumble. Alright. Jamie, we can't just shoot him. So there's something down here, obviously. Oh, okay. So this is... Wow. Alright, shit. We just did a big roundabout there. Okay. Cool. About that other door. I mean, I think it was probably this one that they were mentioning, but... I guess I have... Whoa. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. I know you fuckers are in there just sneaky. I think there's another one in here. Grenade physics, why? Yeah, there wasn't one in there anyways. I'm a fool. We are, however, on the other side of the golden door. Lock it to the inside. And we can go upstairs. Is there anything in the corner? Ah! Choker of the Beast. I think that's like the berserk. That's the berserk power up, isn't it? That's the one that like makes you go like feral with the axe. Ah, shit. Nope. 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 Merry Christmas. I said Merry Christmas. Ah, sharing is caring. And what better way to share than with AoE? Alright. These dudes are just obnoxious. Like, they're super chonky. Oh! Also the fuego! It goes through all- they remind me of, like, Molotars from Heretic. It's the projectile. His Molotars do the stompy stomp, too. Alright, good talk. So, creepy whisper room. Door won't budge. Triangular hollow socket. Well, we do not have that gem yet. We got a square one. What do you got? That looks like maybe a circular one. Okay, we have a copper key. This takes us back to the main chamber, though. Yes, okay. Alright. Locked. I think those are just throwing knives embedded in the wall. Okay, so we have another vine door. Oh, have we been up here? Is this where we... like, teleported, maybe? Ow. Fucking... No, leave me alone. I hate you guys. So much. You're so bad. Yeah, they can't dodge the fuego, that's right. Cowardice save. What the fuck is that? I remember those from the last game, but I don't remember what they do. Maybe they might just be mines. Kill the other one? No, I did. Meh. They're so hard to hit. Oh my god. AoE, bitch. Jesus. Alright. Anum Zero, founder of the Schism, and I ask you, follower, why would you serve the capricious of the elemental god? Have you not given powers to shape the world from birth? Have the elemental gods built the towns and castles and ports that make the empire? Have they made the saw that cuts the plank? The card that moves the brick, then why slave away, offering your lamb and golden ring to their altar? Man has power to build the dam that holds the flood, the wall that stands the quake, the well that quenches the fire. Man knows the hardship needed to fight the fury of the elemental gods. And so I ask you, my follower, you wish to spend the afterlife serving the pantheon or grasp the reins and take your rightful place as a god. You own the body, the mind, and the spirit. Keys to your freedom and salvation. Shed yourself from the confines of the shallow world, and hone your three gifts through the hardship and sacrifice. Only then you shall be ready to ascend into the afterlife as a god, and look with pity upon the blind fools that serve still. Okay. I'm not one for dogma, but sure, you do that. Okay, so was that the whole point of this room? I think it was. Interesting. I'm gonna just do that to be safe. Okay, quick save. Probably not enter with this, or this, or this, or this. Here we go. We have ammo. Whoa, frame rate. We have ammo for this thing. The greasy pages of the tome appear to hold the journal of the body master. 16 3rd, 1106. Darn it! The rumors were true. Those bleeding Iron Division orcs are up to no good again, having left their hideout and pillaging our towns. Sith word is, this time they're out for war. The Blue Baron better be ready to deal with this. I can already see the droves of wounded he'll send me to sew up. Better start the preparations. 18-3rd, 1106. At last! The demons are here to protect, and they've brought those unholy books. Told the servants to keep an eye out for them. My cursed siblings will surely want to get them for themselves, so they can show who's their house leader. Oh, but the servitors are loyal to me. Who else treats their wounds after the sermons, hmm? Ha! 19-3rd, 1106. As foreseen, orc filth have come knocking at our gates. The unholy seals have made our defenses truly impenetrable. Though this makes me even more worried of what my brothers are up to. What if one of them thinks to sell us out and leave us all defenseless? I'll have to switch some of my staff tasked with digging out the temple to spy on them. We've unearthed most of the important ruins anyway. Ha! So close to discovering the secrets of the elves, the power of their legendary healing water is my ticket to claim over the mansion and break up the orc siege. Alright. Ammo. Heals. We are hurting really bad. Thunderous, 10 hit points left. Oh, you got healing water in here, do you? Maybe? Yes? No? 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 Seriously? My disappointment is just immeasurable. We do, however, get the Withered Vine Key. Okay. But yeah, this music is totally fucking Deus Ex. It really makes me want to... Shit! The jig is up! How truly piteous for them. I love this gun so much. I think it's called the Lancer. Oh no, I didn't mean to reload! God damn it! Struck down by the most basic enemy in the game, like a true bad. Alright. Grab. Oh no, we already got it. Okay. Okay, you know what? You fucks. I'm gonna just do this. Excuse me. I think it's so good. So good. Oh! Sniped! Okay, I'm not even mad about that one. Alright, everybody spawn. Yep. Alright, y'all spawned. I'm gonna give you another one. There. Fucking. How are these dudes evading this? It's like, no room! Oh my lord. Is that everybody? I wanna make sure, because I don't want anybody sneaking up on me. Kind of clever having them hide in the bookshelves like that. It's certainly a unique form of monster closet. I'll give them that. Fucking enemy forces hiding in the stacks. Sure. Have to remember that one for my D&D games down the line. Alright. Well, now we've got the Vine Key, though, so that's something. Okay, yeah, we've been in here, and we came in through, that's right, we came in through the dumbwaiter, that's right. I thought it was a teleporter, but I'm an idiot, so, not so much. Trying to think of where the other vine keys were. I know that there was one outside. This way? This is the main room, right? Yes, okay. Got that thunderous 10 hit points. And I think it's over here? No, that's... crypt. Okay. Was it over here? No, this isn't crypt. This is that place with that big, like, soul wall. That's right. Hmm. Was it through this that we found the door? That might have been it. I don't know. I'm not gonna worry. It will find it. Thankfully, they show you what doors require what keys on the minimap. It's incredibly, incredibly helpful. Nope. Fuck! Oh, dog got me. I thought it was a freaking forge elemental thing. Alright. I'll do this the hard way. Got a quick save so I don't have to run this again. Where's that fucking forge elemental? Somewhere over there! Ah! Fucking dogs. Thankful for the ammo, but goddamn. Oh, he's a chonky boy! Didn't go down in one. That's worrisome. Okay. How many more of them hiding out here? Because I think the one that got me, I didn't see the one that got me coming. Oh my, alright, there's a bunch of shit out there. I gotta use these things for something. I don't particularly like these, the damage over time effects, but I figure I might as well use them on the less threatening enemies. Glad to get some extra Hellclaw ammo. There's the door I was thinking of. I do like that it kind of stun locks them in the fart clouds, though. That's handy. Sure there's nobody else lurking. Whoa. You've got to be, like, right about dead. Yeah, I was gonna say. I think surprise, like, survived rather, like, 2.5 fart clouds. Come on now. I do love that they let you go full Palpatine on things if you want to. God fucking damn! The grenades! Why you gotta have delay? Makes it so much less useful. Christ. Interesting that there's a bunch of them dead in here. Maybe our assassins got further than we thought. Keep wanting to reload the Hellclaw. I think that makes me. Oh no, this is a puzzle, isn't it? I have no reagents to place. Is this gonna tell me what I'm supposed to do? I knew it would happen. The Mind Master Slime has waited for us to find something of value and uses spells on our brethren. Someone stole the crystal powering the inner temple gate and trapped my master inside. I went to look for the scum and found him in the chapel guarding the temple key with a powerful psionic field. He knows well that we outnumber his men, so he's planning to starve my master out. And no other cyan crystal we tried could unlock him. We've got to move in and claim the stolen one. After some research, I found a way to create a crown that provides physical protection. We could break the field, take the bastards out. But first, I need a few more items to finish it. The brain was easy to obtain, and the spirit mistress certainly has a soul stone. But then I would also need one of those psi shrooms. They only grow in areas affected by high psionic emissions, so it will take a while to find them. All right. Make sure I haven't missed anything in here. Doesn't look like it. There's some healing here. Oh, am I full? I am. Well, I will use one. Lord knows we can use the hit points. Shit! I don't even know. That does explain the infighting, though. It's different factions of these assholes murdering the shit out of each other. Alright. Sure. Anybody else up there? Just make sure. The healing. Get the other healing. Sweet. Get some spikes. That also explains the other types of wizards. We've got like our basic ones that throw like the green fart clouds, and then the other ones that do the mind blasts. That's kind of cool. I like that they're explaining them away with like sub-factions of enemies. It's not just like everything's friendly towards everything else. Is that? I think that's just a corpse. I assume that's just a corpse. Can we get up there and find out? No. Alright, just a corpse. Where the hell? No idea where we are, but this was closed before, right here. I do remember that. Well. Oh, fucking Christ. Thing lasted just long enough to nail me with one of its fucking doom bolts. Christ. So much damage. Yeah, it looks like some demons came in here and wrecked up the place. Oh, what do we have here? A password scroll. Oh, okay, so we know where to go with that. That'll get us into the basement of the tavern. So we have multiple avenues of exploration here. We have this dark cave, which I'm sure is just going to be all kinds of fun, and then we have the tavern. Neat! I do, however, think I am going to go ahead and call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, where violence continues. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!